Let's talk about the importance of capturing your brand while creating video or photo content. This is very much about putting your identity and creativity stamp on the image, and this will help everyone recognize your brand online. Now, when it comes to my one, it is very much about creating windswept looking hair. So every time I do a shoot, I make sure at least one of the images is a moving image. Now, you guys, you could also do it as a color scheme. So you could create something like photos in black and white. You could do a studio shoot. You could do an outdoor shoot. You could do more of an editorial look. There are many ways of putting your brand on the image. But the most important part is that when people are going to see that image, they're going to recognize your brand online, and they're going to know that image and the video is done by you.